how to crochet the chain stitch. What we're going to do is make sure our stitch is tight around the hook, loop our working yarn over, grab our stitches in between our left thumb and index finger, and then pull the hook through using our right hand, and you've got one extra chain on your stitch. Can you see those V's? Once more, I'm going to pass back between the other two fingers, loop over, pinch, pull through, pass back, and you've got another chain on your hook.